Welcome everybody to the 2022 Trion Properties Investor Dinner. We had a two-year hiatus, but we're back and better than ever. 2021 was a pretty big year at Trion Properties, specifically coming out of the pandemic. We acquired, in total CapEx, over $500 million in real estate. Prior to this year, our biggest year was $150 million. So we did well, and it's not only that we acquired that much, we have a strong conviction on all of these deals that we bought. So
the reason I like Trion, and I've now invested in Trion's fund number 1, 2, and 3, is that you guys have performed exceptionally well. Their investor responses or communications have been very good, and the checks come regularly, and I'm very, very happy with the results of the Trion.
Max and Mitch and Andrew, they've been really responsive and informative, and they've really been good about answering all our questions. Made me feel comfortable right away. And you know, the investments have done great, and every time it pays out or they sell, they have something new, and we feel so comfortable, we get in the next one. It's hard to find somebody you trust to put your money. You know, there's a lot of people out there, there's a lot of places you can put your money. But we just felt more and more comfortable with the whole Trion experience, that every time something new comes out, we take a long look and think hard about doing it. And we get other investment opportunities with other companies and other businesses, but ultimately we seem to come back to Trion.